Hello, everybody, and welcome back to a new episode of Theme Park Series. I hope you had a great week or a great day. I know I've not done this series in a while, so yeah, you haven't missed out on much. I haven't really done anything in this park. I've not played for a while, so I don't know quite what we're gonna do today, but probably like the park. Public transport. Oh, I got that one. Alrighty. So, in our latest episode, I think I could have got. Alright, well, we had this one. Okay, one thing I apologize for, I was not able to upload a video on this because it was not working well. So this is going to be a POV video. I hope you guys enjoy. Let's get on the ride. Sorry, it goes through some trees there. Don't worry, I'll fix it. All right, here we go. So there's some rough turns here and there, but anyways, let's see if we smooth out the path right here. Alright, there we go. Maybe we can even fit like another small ride here. Balloon ride. There we go. Of course, we're not done yet. Don't worry, guys. I would never forget to make something look good, so let's just add these fences. Oh. Like I said, guys, I apologize. I've not uploaded. I've gotten a bit off track. I've uploaded some other videos over Christmas break. Hey, guests. Yeah, come on. There's a new ride. Come get on. It's the balloon ride. Whoops. Lots of bushes. If you've watched my latest episodes on theme park, you know I really like my bushes, so expect a lot of stuff like this. I don't know why I'm this picky, I just am. I want like a solid row of bushes. I'm probably overdoing the scenery, but I don't know. Yeah, so wonderful mom. Actually, no, I didn't. Alright, well, we're gonna go to sleep. And more bushes. I love placing bushes, or I like having the bushes. There goes the balloon ride. We need lights here, like, really bad. Oh. Oops, my bad. Keep doing that. Did you get me? We also do trash cans. We don't want the place messy. Still feels very dark, so. Put this down the side. Yeah. Oh, whoops. Yeah, I like that. I really like this. You know what, right here, this might seem a bit odd, but I'm actually going to do a food court, because I feel like... Oh. Gosh, sorry guys, ice cream, maybe, yeah, let's get fries. We can make like a, there we go, now watch this, we can get stalls, slushy, let's do burgers, because people like burgers, at least I like burgers, I don't know about you guys, but I think burgers are good. I'm kind of getting off topic now, but it's okay. Now let's get fence. I need the fence. I'm kind of picky where I place things. Like, there we go. You better not litter here. If you litter, I'm kicking you out of the park. Don't you dare litter. Alrighty, this is our park is coming together. This is pretty big. I'm very proud of this park. Now, the next thing I want to do. Oh yeah, your mom. That's the name of the ride. Dude, go right. Did you? There's a trash can right over there. Are you too lazy to go over? Okay, fine, I'll give you a trash can. Dude, these are such bad guests. Oh, is it too expensive for you? Yeah, go get a drink, but throw it in the trash can when you're done. Do not litter, dude. Do not litter. I gave you a trash can for... You better not litter. I swear, if he litters, there's a trash can right. You better not throw that in. You better not throw that on the ground, dude. I swear, throw that on the ground. Don't do it, bro. I'm watching you. You need to go to the restroom. Actually, that's a good idea. I'll give you. You want to go to the restroom? I'll give you the restroom. Why is this part of the way of my mattresses? I don't know, I guess. Yes, I don't know how much. Oh, okay. Sorry, guys, I got something on the bottom of my mouse. I'm gonna do the same thing again, just do a row. Right there. I spelled Roblox. Wow, you're so cool. You can spell Roblox. Alright, restrooms, people. And if you guys are enjoying this video, please do me a favor and subscribe. We are so close to hitting 50 subscribers. By the way, once we hit 100 subscribers, there will be a Robux giveaway. So if you want to get that, the live stream will be probably a week after I hit 100 subscribers. So yeah, stay tuned for that. It's going to be great. I hope to see you there. There we go. Yeah, dude, if you need to use the bathroom, it's right there. Okay? You know what I should actually do? Just put benches. If somebody's taking a really long time to go in there for some reason, you got benches too, okay? There you go, people. Alright, I'm gonna look at my thoughts on the park and see what we need to improve. Because I feel like we're missing some stuff. So let's go ahead and look at that. All right. Well, I don't think that's bad. The only thing I think we need is a trash can. Wait, how is this better? Yeah, I like our restroom area. Next thing, what should we do? Maybe like some sort of juju coaster. Let's see. We don't have any juju coasters yet, so that'd be a good. Let's look at the, whoa, what the heck? Alright, well, we could do this coaster. It wouldn't be big, but, oh, never mind, that is way too. I want to look at the other, are there any new dude, that is so dope. That is so cool. That is awesome, man. That neon skin is so dope. Alright, let's get, like, maybe a custom design. No, never mind, not enough room. Welp. I like the looks of the park. I don't know about you guys. Let's take a ride. One. It's kind of dark down here. You know what I could do? Look at that. I think that looks a lot better. I like the look of that way more. Still is dark in here though. Mm-hmm. Oh. Whoops. Well. Miss, I guess that's the best we can do. Alright, well, that's it for today's video. As always, have a great day. And if you guys could do me a big favor, if you enjoyed this video, please subscribe. Like I said, we are so close to 50 subscribers. Anyways, have a great day, and I will see you next week. Goodbye.